the divine's kind of showering on us and it is not me. Who am I to do it? I think it is the divine. We call it in our language musalatha, pouring, showering blessings. Their energy, their divine energy, their special energy. You can see it through the flowers. It's amazing. The colorful, the full of water. They are showering here through the flowers, through the water, through the hills, through the trees. We don't have to go anywhere. They are here. And that's why it is, you can see the beauty of this. The people come here, they just feel this. They feel like they are coming to a special place. Tirtha is a special place because it is going to take you away from all suffering, pain and karma.
One thing Acharya Shree said to me when I first met him is, if you change yourself, you can change the whole world. Whole world means it could be you, your family, your community, and eventually the whole world. Acharya Shree is going to change this world through the teachings, through his vision, his guidance. We can do the same. This is the movement of Siddhayatan Tirth. It's through everybody's collective hard work that this is possible. Not one person can do it. So let's stick together. Let's continue to work together to spread Acharya Shree's teachings, the teachings of the Tirthankars, and everything, the humanitarian work that we are going to be doing, that we are doing and will be doing in the future. So thank you again for your support. Jai Siddhartha.
Jai Siddhartha.